Now, Chief Meteorologist Brian Davis and your Storm Team 2 forecast.
And a beautiful evening on the way for those high school football games. 74 at 7 o'clock, and then we'll drop quickly into the 60s with a setting sun. 66 at 9 p.m. and 60 at 11, and look for clear skies. And we should see a lot of sunshine tomorrow. 55 at 8 with 71 degrees at noon and 77 at 5 p.m. And highs tomorrow hitting the upper 70s to near 80. Once again, low humidity around the area. A cool night on the way. Plenty of sunshine Saturday and a little warmer on Sunday. Warm and more humid. Especially on Monday. Your Labor Day weekend forecast showing those temperatures in the upper 70s tomorrow, up to 82 on Sunday and 86 degrees on Monday, with a warm, humid weather expected over the Miami Valley with those partly sunny skies on Labor Day itself. There's even a slight chance of a late day shower or a thunderstorm. And then we're going to see above normal temperatures at least into the middle part of next week with those highs expected to make it up into the 80s. But tonight, a great night to open the windows if you're not suffering from the seasonal allergies, as temperatures drop through the 60s into the 50s tomorrow morning, all the way down to about 52 at 7 a.m., a little bit before sunrise there. And then high temperatures tomorrow afternoon, upper 70s to about 80 degrees over the entire Miami Valley. Should be a delightful day with that low humidity. And then on Sunday, we'll see temperatures just a little bit warmer, climbing up into the low 80s here. Right now, you're checking out the Bryant Heating and Cooling Systems camera, and we have dry weather, and the clouds are already in the process of thinning out, and dry conditions on I-75 and Poe Avenue. Dry conditions also on live Doppler 2HD. Last night's spotty showers long gone, and high pressure in control of our weather now. Cold front dropping south and still setting off some of those showers and thunderstorms in Virginia and far southern West Virginia, but all that's moving away from us, and you can see all the dry weather across the region tonight. Currently in Dayton, we have 77 with a west wind at 13 miles per hour. Dew point right now, 49. That's a lot better than the 70 we had yesterday evening, and that takes our relative humidity, even with temperatures in the 70s, down into the 30s tonight. 73 currently up in Bell Center. Jeff Cadora there. Well, that's one of the cooler numbers, just north of and east of Indian Lake. And then to the south, you can see those temperatures in the upper 70s to near 80 degrees. Your future track forecast map tonight, we're keeping it dry and we're keeping it pretty much clear. And that means a cool night on the way. Nice weather tomorrow. Low humidity continues. And just a few passing clouds tomorrow night. We're expecting dry weather again on Sunday, but we should get back to partly sunny skies for Sunday, and then eventually that low chance of a shower or thunderstorm late in the day on Monday. Clear skies tonight. It'll be cool. Right now, west-northwest wind 5 to 15, but that'll back off to under 10 miles per hour later on this evening and overnight. Plenty of sunshine tomorrow, 78 the high temperature, nice, pleasant, low humidities, a southwest wind at 5 to 15. Your hour by hour, 63 at 10 with 71 at noon. We're in the upper 70s later in the day. And 82 on Sunday after morning low of 58. Just a slight chance of a shower or thunderstorm later in the day on Monday. Warm, more humid, up to 86. We're in the mid to upper 80s Tuesday and Wednesday. Still in the mid 80s Thursday.